Yo, what's going on, guys? Wipe yourself off. It's Napkin 8. We're playing some counter blocks, Ron Blocks Offensive. Did I just say it was offensive? Yeah, it's offensive. Counter blocks, Ron Blocks Offensive. We're gonna go ahead and I don't know what's going on in this match, so we're it looks like I just joined a team and we're winning 5-1, so we're gonna play a few matches and do my best to try to do a fast-paced commentary. Not really fast-paced. This is CSGO, a slow-paced. We're gonna do a regular commentary here. The closest thing you'll ever get to Counter-Strike that's in a blocky game, like basically an open-source game. Spray patterns aren't all correct, and it's not like perfect, but it's actually really amazing what the developers of this game has done with it. It's come very far in 8 months, and it was actually really good 8 months ago when I first played this. We're gonna buy a Call of Duty gun first. We're gonna see how this is. I'm pretty sure a lot of people use it. Like Call of Duty gun, they're going B. So I'm cross over to BB. Hey BB. What's up, boys? Someone's dead over here. So you gotta love the Call of Duty gun. I mean, there's really no hate in it. I mean, it's counter blocks. Oh, so we're gonna buy a P90 and we're gonna do something crazy with it. We're gonna rush right down the middle and pop some guys with the USPS, try to pop them through the wall. And then we're gonna spray someone through the wall. This super soft weak gun. It's shout out to SK2223455S. Shout out. By the way, it's not really a good idea to spray with this. Unless you, like, cause just look at the spray pattern. Okay, well earlier it was more jacked up than this, but everything's just not that accurate. But it's close. Someone in the comments like, it's 100% the same, Yapkin, you just suck eggs. So there's someone over here op A and B. Rip my team, rip my whole team, bro. Rip my whole team. Never mind, we're good. Cash. Do some T-side. OP-AK. I'm feeling it. Shout out to Surprise! Okay, so we're gonna buy a Tech 9. A Rec 9, we'll see how this is. Do I get a like a bullet hole? I guess not. That's a good thing though. I seem to get a lot of kills with guns that don't do that. Someone's gonna be like, I killed Napkin Nate. Wow, Tech 9 OP. I actually didn't think we were in the game. I thought this was a freaking warm-up round. Are you kidding me? Surprise. AK. Do I have enough money? Yep. Legit surprise just surprised me. This is me being surprised. Oh, you can actually hit the people through walls. Coolio. He's dead. Whoa, there's another guy, some shots going on right now. Alright, cool. Again. We're gonna stick with this AK. Try to get some more Tech 9 kills later. Because you know Tech 9 OP Rec 9. I don't know, my gun just stopped shooting. That was weird. It sometimes does that. And I got the bomb. Let's go carrying all the way. We're gonna buy an auto. Someone's gonna hate me for this. I'm gonna be like, Otto has no skill. Which is true. Another auto. Already have one. It looks like it didn't make me buy another one. Okay, so SK, I'm a noob. Sorry. Oh, he called this other guy a noob. Freaking auto OP. No wonder they think I'm so good. I'm using an auto out here. So I wish we could buy a LMG or whatever the heck that gun's called in this, but you just can't. There's a shotgun though. So I'm going over here with canned dog food and we're gonna wreck. We're gonna knife the last guy. This is gonna be funny. Never mind. Don't knife the last guy. Let's have an all-out knife war. Let's see what these guys say. How to plant? How do you plant in this game? I actually got an ace earlier and forgot how to defuse. It was actually kind of funny. Oh, this guy doesn't want to do an auto. No honor. No honor. No honor. No honor. Some defusal. Why not? Dust 2. My favorite map in the whole world. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and join some CT. CT for sherzies. Okayzies. Alright. Use a, M4. Oh, I'm on the terrace now. Hilarious. They auto-balance me over here. Rec 9, let's go. I mean, surprise. Surprise! I know these guys. Okay, last guy is... I don't know, is he... What is he? I don't know. I love this garbage can. Just a mesh. Me in surprise, though. Kicking butt. Like always. Ripperonis. He's scaring me with those shots. This guy, my soloist. This dude is known to pull off some sick things. Okay, now we're gonna use a P90, and we're gonna be real noob cakes. So they don't want to follow the bomb. I'm following surprise. He's a cool guy. Me and surprise. Cool guys with P90s. Surprise doesn't see anyone at B, so I'm rushing down mid. Why do they have A? The world may never know. I'm gonna plant B. Why not? Like, just plant B. Obviously, no one here. I'm gonna go ahead and plant. We're gonna try an op, although I'm bad at ops. I'm real bad at them. I did not wallbang that guy, that's for sure. I wallbanged, yep, wallbanged. Ease peas. They used to call me Ease Peas Wallbang. I tried to wallbang that guy. It's actually fun, the defusal. It's like not really, it's not competitive because obviously they can't do competitive on here. I mean, this would basically happen. Everyone would just kill their own teammates. I'm gonna buy an auto and scare some guys. Wonder if I got a kill with that thing. They're gonna be like, hackers! Hackers! That dude's doing really good for a pistol. Who is this guy? Drummer boy? He's killing it. With a Glock! With a Glock, man! Drummer boy knows what he's doing. Drummer boy! Drummer boy OP! About right here is good to me. Whoa, dual Beretta's OP, am I right? Am I right? What? Our CT killing it, We got a solo right now. Greats, bro. That reload animation, the sound effects, everything on point. Greats is pretty good, I can't even lie. Dang, great. Or if Cheese Grater wins this. Cheese Grater, shoot some. Cheese Grater, come on, Cheese Grater. Cheese Grater at Squeaky. Cheese Grater with a Deagle. He switched guns. What? Dang, great. Great's OP. Wow. Wow, Cheese Grater. Shout out to Cheese Grater. This is my third shout out. Shout out to Greats. P90 OP rush CT opponent. That's code. Code for I'm gonna be right here killing your team. Code for it takes a lot of shots to kill people. Let's just say they have a lot of their team left. I shouldn't be carelessly spraying like I am. Rush over here with my Squeaky. He knows someone's here. I mean, they'd have to know. Well, I already opened the door. It's a little bit late. I actually just killed a guy, so. 3v1. The guy over here. Nice. Alright, cool auto time. Auto OP. Oh my goodness, why do I enjoy using the auto so much on counter blocks? It's weird. It feels like something I just wouldn't do in normal Counter-Strike, but I just feel like I won't lose. I just won't hurt anyone's feelings too bad using it on counter blocks, you know? Because it's counter blocks. Counter blocks. Can you count a blocks? Stole great kills. It felt good doing that. Felt real good. Felt real good doing that as well. Oh, it felt real good doing that. I'm getting a montage right now. Me and Greats, bro. Me and Greats. Come on. Go eat some cranberries, Grapes. What's his name? Crepes. Greats. Greats be looking like a cheese grater out here. I'm gonna get banned so hard for calling this guy a cheese grater. We're gonna buy a P90 and do a silly rush. This is what I call a silly rush when you run over to some guys and just... It doesn't work in this, by the way. Do not ever try this in counter blocks. Guy should have been died. YouTube.com/napkinet. Yeah. I'm gonna buy a FAMAS. We're gonna do that thing. Let's just say FAMAS OP. Dude, if I use the FAMAS, will I be famous? FAMAS is, I mean, he's gonna rush over there to try to defuse so he can get the... I'm the MVP. My name's Greats and I'm the MVP. I'm defusing the bomb. I knew it. I knew he would, man.